You want your head to be slightly below your arms as you glide. When you breathe, start your breath as soon as you start your pull. So the moment your hands separate, that's when the head starts to lift as well. Breathe, shoot. Breathe, shoot. Breathe, shoot. Like any stroke you're doing, you want to be able to breathe continuously, no holding your breath. So when you're up here, you should be inhaling, and when your face goes back down in the water for the glide, you should be exhaling.